your boy Nixon. Nixon.
What's going on, people? It's your boy Nixon here with Alzone, baby. Playing some more Elden Ring. Thank you, everyone, so much for the support. Meowsty's here too. Good girl, Meowsh. Yeah, little Meowsty, our little kitten. Let's get Allison in here. She's found a couple of bosses in this area since she's a little farther along than me.
Where the hell are we supposed to go? Oh, okay. Up where? Up here? Thank you, Meow Girl. I did not know. What flower? Oh, this? What is this used for? Now, if I can get over it, it'd be nice. I'm gonna die. Alright, I gotta de-summon you. That's death. I can't get back over. Sorry. I'll meet you back there. We have to make it nighttime anyways. Yeah. Yeah, I would have straight up died. Oh, where is all this stuff? Like, there's some stuff over here that I have to use my horse to go do. Alright. Oh shit, I'm poisoned. Oh, I can't get around. Fuck's sake. Yeah, this would be difficult. Oh shit. Alright, I'll meet you closer to wherever the hell I'm supposed to be. Got it. These things are extra health. That was easy. Oh! Bolts? You mind if I do? It's over there. I feel like that's somewhere special. It's a giant mouth.
Got it. That was worth the find. Very nice. Alright, already got that. Shit. I'll get the checkpoint. Probably a good idea, just in case. These things are kind of tough. You said the checkpoint's here, Allison? All right, thanks. Go ahead and do that. All right, people, I got the poison off, and I did upgrade my Rey Lucaria Soldier Ashes quite a bit. So, if I ain't ready now, I don't know when the hell I will be. So, let's give it our old college try, I suppose. Let's get him in. Here he is. Nice, that caught. shit. Get the hell away from that. Should not have charged valiantly into him. Go! Nixon, baby! Get back and use this. My horse is almost gone. I haven't had to heal once, except for the buff. Shit. Yeah, I saw that. I thought I could get away. My horse. Alright, he's full health. Oh, shit. Close. Let's heal to be safe. Slashes like that. Got him! Big zone, baby! Whew. Yep. And we got his black blades. Big zone, baby. And the black axe. That's a lot of... that's a lot of good stuff for my black axe. Those Rayleigh Lucaria soldiers were doing work. I didn't expect them to do so well. Makes me believe I can take on another nefarious opponent. Maybe. Just maybe. Did you try this guy yet? Alright, so I'm back here. We just fought something very similar. Let me talk to this guy. I think I got something for him. Yep, I do.
Feed me.
He's not sated. Alright. Bestial vitality. Wonderful. Alright. Alright. These guys. Get him a horse. Fall. shit, jump. Close. Got it, Allison. The gargoyle's Black Blade. Oh, holy shit. Look, I was out of health. Nothing left. Except a dream. Nixon in a dream! It gave me about 100,000 souls. Oh, yes. Level 111. And I'm basically halfway to another level up. I think it's time for an easy boss fight. What do you say, people? That was fucking hard. Alright, where is this other deal? I just want to kill the boss. Over this way, I'm guessing. Towards the circle. Yep. That looks like it to me. You think this is an easy boss, Meow Girl? I saw you do it. You did it just fine, first try. So, hopefully Meow Boy does it. First try. Ooh, I gotta clear some of this shit off my wheel. Otherwise, it will not be an easy fight. Wonderful. Onyx Lord. He does not like fire. Fire. My desire. Bitch. No help required. Excel, baby. That made me feel a lot better, because I was pretty stressed out about this game for a hot minute there. Just a hot minute, people.
When I woke up today, I felt like getting drunk and playing video games with your boy Nixon.